Welcome to Kickstart, where you get to see new products here at Automation Direct. Today, I'm going to show you our next generation of Ethernet remote master modules for our DL205 and DL405 family of PLCs. These are the H2 and the H4 ERM100 modules and will take the place of the existing H2 and H4 ERM. The ERM100 modules are Ethernet remote masters that support 100 base T Ethernet for faster communications. They do everything the original ERMs do, but at a 10 times faster speed. And if you're not familiar with what an ERM is, they were a new design that allows remote communications over Ethernet, which was a huge improvement over the older serial remote I/O modules offered. These Ethernet remote masters control Ethernet networks of EBCs, which are Ethernet-based controllers located in PLC racks. In the example I have here, I have a 205 ERM100 that's going to a switch, and the switch is going out to a terminator I/O with an EBC and a 205 with an EBC. This master controls these slaves. Now you can do this with all sorts of hardware configurations. You could control a 405 if you wanted to as well. Or, in reverse, you could have a 405 ERM controlling 205s, 405s, and Terminator as well. These will also control GSE drives, which are our motor drive controller modules. They are a breeze to set up with the free ERM Workbench software, and communications wiring is simple. It's Ethernet. No special cables or pinouts needed. You can find the agency approvals and the specs for these new ERM100 modules on our website at AutomationDirect.com. And don't forget, we sell other DirectLogic PLC communications modules for our 05, 06, Terminator, 205, and 405 families of PLCs. Check back with us often on Automation Direct's websites or on YouTube.com/AutomationDirect for more Kickstart videos. And if you're watching with us today on YouTube, please let us know what you think about these new ERM100 modules or how you plan to use them in your next application by dropping us a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you again soon.